I don't even know why people play ranked if they're not willing to switch. What the fuck is that all about? What's the fun in that?
There's a Bastion raid inside. Wow. No, group up for you. Just gonna be a laser. Got Bastion.
Just fucking register, bitch ass. Stay alive for 2 seconds.
Bastion
on me. Turn around on me. Tiny.
Bastion? There we go. We got Bastion. Hold up. I gotta change this setting real quick. There we go. A little bit. The payload moves with certainty.
Activating the barrier.
Roadhog, he needs help. Come over here behind this wall on D.Va.
There's a Bastion behind me.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Get all these motherfuckers in here. Go back to payload. Roadhog needs help down here.
Oh wait, they're all in the front.
Jump. Careful. If you need cover, get some cover.
Oh, Zenyatta was one. Good job, dwarf. Trying to give him cover.
Let me know when you got your ult.
Almost.
Death era.
Shit, he's gonna hook me. Where was everybody?
Back up. Just back up, because fucking... I need to back up, though. Just keep backing up.
Got some yada.
Give me your damage boost.
Damn, he was low.
They are holding it.
Yeah, both damagers out of the picture. That's healers and tanks.
This fucking soldier needs to get some picks.
Everyone, heal up.
Go in.
Shoot her off.
Try to laser. Just keep laser.
Oh, Hawks with
fair above.
Oh, she's trying to get me.
Robots down, back up.
Zenyatta?
Back up.
I can't.
She's coming through.
His that was a combo. He lasered them. Watch. Right here. I didn't want to use it, but I was like, fuck it.
That was perfect.
I thought they were just gonna get it right away. I didn't think we'd get it.
I was still in my ult when you threw yours down and I was healing and then Mora got hers.